Piangero. Schlag will sein Neu-Valentin Good afternoon, and thank you for tuning in. This next song cycle is a piece that is very near and dear to my heart. It is written by an African-American female composer by the name of Dorothy Runmore, who is actually still with us today. These pieces really embark and encapture the Black experience, and it's truly a story about a love lost and finding your way back to life without them. These poems and sonnets are written by Harlem Renaissance composers, and I hope you all enjoy. I would like to thank God for working with such amazing peers in my trio. I'd like to thank my voice teacher, Hsin-i, my family, and all of those who have inspired me to continue to sing. So here are Sonnets on Love, Rosebuds and Death by Dorothy Runmore.
Oh, Across Rose Street.